il est important d'affirmer un message.
It's important to send a very strong message during the investigation, and we think that these are the right measures. The conclusions which we have adopted draw a distinction between targeted sanctions against a regime which does not respect the principles of international law, of the rule of law, and respect of the democratic debate on the one hand, and on the other hand, our very strong wish to support civil society and the local population.
We are supporting civil society in Belarus, and this support is going on. But there was also a very clear positioning of the opposition that it would be important for them that we do not, of course, support the government, and therefore be very clear that the EU stands ready to support Belarus when it turns democratic. And in this respect, it is also clear that the 3 billion that are in place ready to go as an economic or investment package for Belarus will be frozen, will be on hold as long as the situation is as such, but will be available if Belarus turns democratic.